of shit that they don't have to deal with, you know, out in the high desert, rocks and shit is, you got this stuff around here called trees, mud, dirt, you know, just fun stuff. Makes it more interesting. Everything looks so easy. Well, the funny thing is that we didn't go to the store and buy coilovers. We didn't go to the store and buy a lift kit. We didn't go to the store and buy anything. This is what you have to do when you want to do this kind of shit. You can't buy anything that does this. You go through all this crap and, well, it's not the rocks, the mush, the crap, the squirrels, the bugs, the flies, or anything else. It's the fucking trees. And if you have sheet metal and you have plastic lights, you break shit. And the junkyards are happy about that. I'm not. I'm gonna pitch the easy button, and I think I'm gonna go that way.
Which way?
That way.
There's a rock and a tree there.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I'm just, you know.
Oops.
Thank you.
this is.
Endangering my life, I could probably get out of this.
Looks fun though.
Dude, I don't know what the fuck happened here. I'm supposed to like this. Dude, look at that.
Ah.
Yum. Like mama's home cooking.
Yummy.
Dude, the fucking ass end of this thing is totally buried.
It looks as bad as it smells.
Yeah, this doesn't smell that bad. It's still whatever. I gotta figure out how to get over there. I could probably just follow you, I guess.
Follow my bridge. I wanna get a shot of this. Wow. Hey, is there a tire back there?
Remarkably well, considering. You know the fucking glass all over the ground right here. It's been a fucking horror show for a while.
That is an unbelievable hole right there.
Some stumps that fucking kill you. Look at this. They got more nature on my wheels than they do on the fucking ground. You can't even tell where the hub is anymore. I'm surprised it didn't get unlocked. Should've hit the easy button on that.